boxes here. Dad here, and this is the Hudson River. This is where it goes into the Hudson. Now, what's it say here? No. Oh, it's so nice and calm over here. It's like, what happened to all that wind? the old iron balconies up here. It's a river, they got all sorts of...
Now, where's the, is the other vent, they're going to be on the other side of the tree?
Okay, see the other side of the tree, where's that corner? That's where the Sunshine Tees are going to have their air brush.
In the bridge.
Right, and then there might be somebody on the other side in the corner.
Thank you very much. Good.
I didn't even wear my, I was putting my coal off, and I just came like this.
But Bob, we just got back from Kingston, right?
Yeah, we got back from the roundout section of Kingston, the historical part down by the bridge, Rockwood Bridge. We saw that whole section down there, a little about the history. Now we're back here in the historic Siemens Park. One side you can't see from here, we have the Hudson. On the other side, we have the mountains, Catskills. Yeah, we're getting towards the end of our trip here. We'll be back tomorrow, but I think we've seen a lot of different things here. We've got quite a bit around the area, you know. So a lot of memories here. This is where I used to come when I was little. My folks would come here. We used to have picnics out here and the picnic tables. We'd run up and down the hills up to the pavilion up on the hill. It was a nice place to have cookouts and stuff, a real nice, good family place. A lot of fun here, you know. The summer, and then they have the Mom Festival and stuff, but the summer is when it's really nice here. It's a great place for kids and stuff. It's one of the, been written up in the New York Times for the Mom Festival and everything.
This year?
The Sandman Festival. Yeah, a couple years ago, and they've had a memory of Maud M. Washburn. We live only to discover beauty, all else is a form of waiting. Words to live by, I think. It wouldn't slide very much, if I remember. It wasn't even much sliding that day. Not very well maintained. That was pretty bad. It's like people got desperate when they get in here, just shitted, no paper, or no cardboard. Wouldn't you think so, Joe? I wouldn't want to have to go and clean that up and start. See, when it gets really in the heyday summer, you won't be able to see that at all because of the leaves. You would have had a better view of it even a few weeks back, you know. But this is the pavilion up at the top here. So you can see the pillars are being supported now. They're obviously very weakened. They got steel supports through here. You see where they had things for lights, which apparently they haven't had for a while. I believe when I was younger, it was picnic tables in here as well. Still very nice, but like a lot of these, need the maintenance, fixing up.
We get to the other part of it, the fountain, which isn't on right now, the gazebo, and that sculpture.
Sun gets going. Yeah, these are good pictures. Up there.
there, right on top of the mountain. That's right back where I live there, up there. That's a, you can see the night boats at the antenna, I think, for radio station, right, Bob? You can see one radio station antenna. Might be that Woodstock station, WDST.
Go on.
Huh? You got on? Huh. It's nice, huh? You're gonna appear with these math stuff, you have your sense of the history and continuity of the past, whatever.